Well, today was the day to have some summer fun at Shenango Valley State Park's Summer Fun Day. The 7th annual event offered photography, painting, and a weeds specialist. And according to office manager Nancy D'Elia, this year's event featured something new.
We just want to have the public come in, learn what's going on in the park, some activities. We're doing it's our first year with our Summer Fun-thalon. It's not a timed race.
Fun-thalon, can you say that 5 times fast? The event was free to the general public. Visitors also enjoyed the Port Crane Fire Department demonstrating CPR.